Hello everyone, this is Viral Kill Kid, and sorry, I'm trying to talk louder so you can hear me. But today I thought we'd start a very brand new Minecraft world. And I'm just gonna call it Let's Play because that's what I'm gonna start. yeah. We'll do it just default survival. And I'm not gonna do hardcore because I'm probably gonna die easily. I don't know, we'll see. So let's generate this new world in 12W07B, so I'll have a new biomes mixed in and different world formats, all those kind of things. So let's see what pops up here. Come on, there you go. Whoa, right in a jungle biome. Wow, which means lots of wood. I can get a house pretty easily. I could just use the tree as for my home. There's some sheep here. There's a lake nearby and some sand. What I want to do is get some shears so I can get some of the vines and then plant them on a tree to climb up the tree. But the first order of business is to get some wood. Wow. I'm looking at over there. Splash! Hello, sheep. So let's just collect this tree here. Get the wood. Get on my way by. I need your wood. Let's just start collecting this. One block at a time. One more block. Dot, dot, dot. Yeah. Come on. I'm gonna have to climb up higher. Hello, sheeps. There should be some wood here because, if I die, before I die, I can sleep in a bed, and then I'll be able to respawn where I placed my bed. There we go. Got a whole tree. 36 wood, not too bad for starters. I know eventually we're going to need a lot more. But right now I'm just focused on trying to make a home base. But yeah, as you can tell, jungles are really expansive biomes. They have tall trees and vines and stuff in them. And also in this snapshot, you can climb the vines. I'll show you. If I can find one that has... Here we go. See? Climb the vines and you can get up into your little treehouse now. I have an idea. We could start a house down here. There's an ocelot. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's a baby! Aww. Oh no, don't run away. Don't run away. Where are you going? Ooh, there's a bigger one. There's a mommy. There he is. There's another one. Babies. Babies! Trying to find a good place to start my day in my home. I don't know where. Look at all those animals. Maybe right over here? Okay. Wow. Ooh. I think I like this over here. Except I turned off smooth lighting. I just turned smooth lighting off anyway. I'll take those. But yeah, that's one thing I did. But that's my mouse there. Hello, ocelot. I'm just gonna keep exploring. And these over here. It's only 2 blocks, but whatever. I can still make that. Why is there a seed down here? I think Herobrine is at work here. Just kidding. I don't think he actually exists. I wish he did. It'd be so interesting. So much more fun when he's already placing. Ooh, music. So yeah. reason it doesn't record my mic that much, or, I mean, that loud, that loudly. Oh my gosh, that building, that mountain is huge. Actually, what I think I'm just gonna, oh my gosh. Yeah, let's take a splash. I think I'll just go ahead and make a base in this mountain here. And then I can, you know, just be safe in there while I explore. Wow, it's really cool. Alright. I guess I'll just like. I need to make some tools here. Hold on. Ah! Lost my workbench away. So let's get 8 sticks. It's just separating like that. I need 1 pickaxe, 1 shovel, and 1 sword. And as soon as I collect my, here. I kind of want to make, like a double doorway entry thing. So, like, a door here, and a door there. So, I mean, I'm kind of more worried about getting first, and getting a home real base started. So yeah. Here, let's just keep expanding here. I know I'm gonna need to get some food, but I did see a cow down there somewhere. Okay, let's click my workbench and put it in there because I'm gonna cut down this tree. There we go. I think I could put some grass on it to make it a little better looking. Let's go locate that cow I saw earlier. So what's that? I saw something white in here. The sheep. I'm climbing up the branches. Dang it, I lost the cow. Oh, there's some cows. Yes! Oh my gosh, there's a bunch of them. Time to go gather some. Right, cows. Thank you. Giving me stuff armor. Cows are just so beneficial to me. Yes. I remember when they only gave you leather. That's the only use they had. Now they have so many more uses. Well, just one more use. Well, 2 more actually. Technically, you know, for experience orbs, and they also give you meat, like, it's actually steak now, raw steak, or raw beef, actually, raw beef, I guess, but it turns into steak when you cook it. Oh crap, it's getting dark. I saw a little bit of shading, I saw it get a little darker. Let's collect some more wood, please. If you didn't know, you can just get some wooden logs that you just fresh cut down of a tree, and you can smelt it to get charcoal. Which, oh jeez, accidentally didn't mean to do that.